Hello and welcome to Crewe Motor Match. My name is Greg and today we're going to be taking a look around this Kia Sportage. It's a 1.6 litre petrol engine, it does come with the EcoDynamics and it's also a two-wheel drive with the Euro 6 compliance and new less compliance. This Kia does come with that rugged SUV look and feel and there's ample amounts of boot space as you would imagine of a vehicle of this size. There's enough there to swallow your weekly shopping or maybe some suitcases for that weekend away. Rear passengers get to sit on the full cloth upholstery with the decorative design in the centre, centre armrest with two cup holders, eyes fixed points and rear storage compartments. Front interior is a lovely place to be. You're greeted by the full cloth upholstery seats with the contrast of the white stitching giving a little sporty accent and the seats are highly comfortable. The driver is a lucky one that gets to use the multifunctional leather wrapped steering wheel with cruise control and also multimedia functions. You've got your Bluetooth connected phone functionality at the bottom of the steering wheel also. Up front you've got a semi-digital dashboard, but in the centre is where your entertainment needs are met. It's got DAB radio, also your FM and AM radio can be found on here. If that is not to your music taste, you can connect your phone via that Bluetooth connectivity and this will allow you to play your own music through there, or you can connect with your friends and family at ease. By popping this key into reverse, it does operate that rear view camera, which does help you when parking in them tight city car park spaces. Just below this you've got your climate control, which is very simple to navigate via the two dials and also the buttons in the centre, keeping you both cool in the summer and warm in the winter. Below this you've got a storage compartment with an aux cable and USB port and also two cup holders in that centre console.